Welcome back. We still have Mr. Prafulla Kumar Mahanta with us. Mr. Mahanta, let us talk something. During your days in ASSO, I would say those were your heydays. How do you recall the Assam agitation, the days you had in ASSO? Do you miss them?
Yes, certainly. Because those days, if I remember, if I recall it, then those days are, we get the more hate from the people and the more affection from the people compared to that nowadays. If you compare with the present days, and that there's a commitment also that we must, it is some commitment which we have given to the people. That's our aim also at that time.
Okay, so you miss those days. Okay.
Yes, certainly.
Yeah, and Mr. Mahanta, your family and you were also made target by the militants, I guess. I mean, there were attempts. What do you have to say about that?
I don't know why they tried to attempt on us. When I was the chief minister, they tried. They planned a bomb blast in the Kamakhya Gate when I was coming from the Delhi on that day. And my wife's brother was also killed. He was the manager of the United Bank in Silpukhuri branch. And like that, I don't think that by attempting us for murder or etc., they'll be not able to solve any problem. They kill a lot of people in Assam. Whether they'll get the freedom? No. Therefore, that system, the non-violence way, is a better than violence. Therefore, by following the violence way, violent path, they'll be not able to reach the goal.
Right. Mr. Mahanta, one more thing I would like to ask you is that you have this signature uniform of wearing a, summer suit, which we call it always. Any specific reasons for that? I mean, we would like to see you in other costumes, but whenever we see you, you're wearing the same dress.
No, nothing. Any. Because I like it, and therefore I put.
Okay, and you are very sensitive about your beard. You know, I'm told you go to a particular saloon, have it trimmed every week. Are you very, very much, emotional and sensitive about your beard, which you keep? You know, it's always trimmed and in a proper way you keep it.
From the student life, I maintain it.
And you maintain it well.
I maintain it.
Okay. Another allegation people put forward, in fact some insiders within your party, that there has been too much of interference by Madam into party affairs. I mean, this is sometimes they put it, and they said that at times she's too dictatorial. They say that she at times behaves like the chief minister. I mean, what's your take on that?
Well, there's the wild allegation. While irrigation, and she not during my tenure, she not interfere anything. She was the MP, she was the lecturer of the Cotton College and part-time lecturer of the Guwahati University also. And the party people forced her to quit the job and join the party. And she joined it, and she's a good party worker. And during the Assam agitation also, Assam movement also, she took. This is not the good way. And my wife also, she knows about it, and she not pressurized me. And she suggests the minister that better to talk to you directly, not through me. And these ministers are now, when we are not in power, they label the wild allegation against her.
Right, right. And tell me, how do you usually relax? You have a hectic day. Early in the morning, you go out. But when you have free time, how do you relax?
Suppose that morning I keep myself for half an hour in the pranayama or yoga like that, and I became fresh for the day.
I mean, yoga is the key to your success. Okay.
Yes,
apart from that, do you do reading? Do you hear songs?
Yes, sir. I'm reading different books in different times. It is depend upon the time. Not a schedule that is from such period to such period I am going to read. When I got time, I go through the books and I hear some devotional song also.
Okay. Just for our viewers, could we hear two lines from your side, and I will also join you. Any song which has been favorite, student days, just two lines.
There's a story in Mahabharata that Krishna asked everybody that, are you able to sing a song? You know that Arjun is he's a good dancer and good singer. Then Arjun sing and Arjun he danced. Everybody. Then asked Bhima. Then when Bhima is not agreed first, when he is agreed, then the, some deers are with then with that place. After he is uttering, so after he start to singing, then all deers are fled away.
Okay.
Now if I going to sing a song, same thing will be going to happen.
So basically that's your excuse to say that you're not going to sing today. Anyway, fine. That you like music, that is great. You do yoga, that is great. As we head towards the end of our program, we have a particular segment. I have 10 questions here in this envelope. These are straight questions I would be asking you at random. I would like you to reply the questions in yes or no. Can we start?
Yes, certainly.
The first question to you, I would again become the chief minister someday.
It is depend upon the people of Assam.
Honesty does not pay in the long run.
Sometimes, but in the long run, it will give the good result.
You are rewarded for your deeds.
Maybe.
I am very particular about trimming of my beard.
Certainly.
Power of a single person can bring unprecedented change.
Sometimes it is right.
Can you control your thoughts?
Certainly.
Do you lose your temper?
No.
My wife is my best critic.
Yes, certainly.
I love pets. I can't stay without them.
Yeah.
I feel claustrophobic with the Z category security cover always.
I don't like it.
And lastly, what is your philosophy in life?
Philosophy of life is that I must do something for the people of Assam, people of the country.
Mr. Mahanta, thank you very much for sparing your valuable time, sparing your time and coming and talking exclusively to Fine Tune today. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Hope to meet again. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
On that note, we come to the end of this edition of Fine Tune. We'll be back again with you next Sunday, same time, same place. Till then, it's goodbye and take care.